Zinc air battery. Zinc air battery is a primary battery. Primary battery means it's a non-rechargeable battery. Here the reaction is irreversible. Let us discuss the construction and working of zinc air battery. Zinc air battery, the anode is loose granulated zinc, cathode is made up of porous carbon plate, and electrolyte is potassium hydroxide. Zinc air battery can also be represented as. Now let us discuss the construction and working of zinc air battery. In zinc air battery, the cathode is made up of porous plate of carbon, and here the cathode is activated by manganese oxide. Anode here is made up of the rectangular pellets of zinc, and the anode is enclosed between the two cathode plates. The electrolyte used in zinc air battery, as we have discussed earlier, is potassium hydroxide. Zinc air battery is also an example of alkaline battery. So we can use here either potassium hydroxide or sodium hydroxide. But the electrolyte used here is potassium hydroxide, as the ionic conductance of potassium is greater than sodium. Two electrodes are separated by a gasket or a separator for insulation. The whole assembly is enclosed in a glass or ebonite container, which contains a gas permeable Teflon layer, which is hydrophobic. That means it allows only oxygen to enter, not the moisture. Why only oxygen is required? Because, as the name indicates, zinc air. So here the electroactive species at cathode is air, that is oxygen. So the Teflon allows only the air to pass into the battery and not the moisture. So during the cell reactions in the battery, electrolyte concentration remains invariant, which we discuss later, and the air at the cathode is not consumed at the reaction site. So let us see the reactions occurring in the zinc air battery. At anode, zinc undergoes oxidation in presence of electrolyte to give zinc oxide, water, and two electrons. So these two electrons are used up in the cathodic reaction, that is, water undergoes reduction reaction in presence of oxygen and electrons to liberate hydroxyl ions. So the hydroxyl ions consumed at anodic site are liberated at cathodic site. Therefore, the concentration of electrolyte remains same. The overall reaction is as follows. Zn plus oxygen gives us zinc oxide. Let us discuss few of the applications of zinc air battery. Zinc air battery is used as a main power source in hearing aid. This is because the size of the battery. It is used in electronic pages. So pages were main communication source before mobiles existed. It is also used in military radio receivers and also used in voice transmitters. Thank you.